11. Now he's 21, and he's fucking rapping. He's really fucking good. He sent me like mixtapes, and he sent me songs. And I was like, all right, motherfucker, get out of here. One day, he was just really good. So I want to try to take some motherfuckers for coming for my boy Silas.
Thank you.